Oi Manu, I am just getting my shit together. I did the whole OBS update thing and forgot it broke everything else.
Chickle just resubscribed for 21 months. Trouble for joy.
Thank you, Bart. 21 months. It is crazy it's been that long. Doesn't feel that long, though. Feels like less than a year ago. Right, good to go. With Spike. Yeah, we're just saying I've done an update to OBS and a bunch of stuff has broken. So, the you died like the Dark Souls redeem isn't working at the moment. But that's about the only one that's not. So we were on, yeah, check out all those rankings, A. So for episode 6. Yeah, it's the whole WebSocket thing. Which used to be just a plugin for OBS, is now integral to OBS, but does not want to connect to this third-party program that I use. Cowboy music.
You are a fool. Next time.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's Clefairy!
Fuck!
Why is this still coming through my speakers? Give me a second.
Asura, why have you come back?
I don't have any arms. Oops. It's gonna be fun. Yeah. Right, give me a second. I can't hear anything from the game, apparently. Hi, Brina. I still can't hear the game.
Take back your daughter.
Why you no longer work?
It is pointless to resist. You lost 2,000 years ago. That was your
I know that. That. I know what I've done.
There is no longer a place for you in this world.
There we go. Now I can hear it properly.
Because of this, your assistance ruins everything we have worked for. You are a god that will throw our world into
chaos. Okay, you're beating with no arms. Shut the fuck up, Spike. Right, so I died while I was sorting out my audio. But I've got it fixed now. I just need to fix this as well. So I can see emotes properly. Bye, Spike. There. Yeah, Brain Raya, I got hit a lot because I couldn't hear the game at the start. Hey, got me an achievement as well. Nice.
Your wife's death. Take back your daughter. Take pointless to resist. Just 2,000 years ago, that was your fate. Leave it at that.
Place for you in this world.
You realize why he's wasted.
See, look, I've not got any arms, I'm still a better fight than he is.
Just to fight you? No, suppose not.
Kick him to death, Ben. Sensible person. And headbutt him.
Because of this,
almost got him beat as well. Almost.
You are an evil that will throw the world into chaos.
Here we go, let's get him. Hey, Brina. Hey, Greg. What you think?
I'll knock that mask off.
We lost our arms in the last fight, didn't we? So now we're gonna kick him. Get him. Is it enough? I do, I quite like this music.
God will not interfere. Speak sense. Things have changed. Nothing has changed.
Oh, there is a parry I can do there. I missed it a couple of times. Can't get him in my head. There we go. Headbutt. Oh, I missed that parry again. I recover quicker that time. Right? Get him a second time. Got slapped.
Enough. We are bringing salvation to Gaia. There is nothing you can do. As priestess, Mithra has dedicated herself to the salvation of our world. You should be proud.
What did you say?
So yeah, in case any of you missed the message on Discord, I do suddenly disappear. It's probably because my power's gone out again.
Say it again. Your daughter is devoted to the cause in order to save the world.
Do you think you are?
I'm not allowed to talk about his daughter. Angry time. Got the DLC as well, Brina. So we will be doing that fight. Headbutt.
Oh,
Yeah, he's called Yasha. Knocked his mask off. Oh yeah, I forgot to move the camera.
Before the cause.
It is meaningless!
Oh no. That looks like it hurt.
Do not return again. The salvation of the world from the depths of Naraka.
No. I'm gonna come back and beat you up again. See, you should just do like the single thumb now, like Terminator. Just watch the thumb slowly go under. Oof. There you go, end of the game. We're done now. Liam O'Brien. And Hiroki Yasumoto. And fade to black. Oh, I did not do well. C is still fine. C is still fast. Broadwood. Oh wait, there's the next chapter. Who would have been? Who would have known? Karma Fortress in the Priestess's Chamber. This will be the second time we've taken your father from you, won't it? When this is all over, you have the right to take my life, and I will accept death gladly. But for now, you will have to wait. Yeah, that's Asura's daughter. She is the priestess. She's cool, she can buff everybody. So this is the only way. We need your power, the world needs it. Vlitra is constantly unleashing Goma upon the world. If we do not have the mantra to fight against them, there is no hope for civilization. Your power to amplify mantra is our sword and shield. We cannot bring salvation to Gaia without you. I do love the artwork in these like intermission parts. But I used to love comics that were like that as well. So Asura, why do you choose not to listen to reason? Mithra's power is essential to the cause. Once we defeat Vlitra, Mithra and the world will be saved. Stop him, fool. Five hundred years later.
In one slash, Yasha mercilessly splits Asura in two. Asura finds himself back in Naraka, burning with more rage than ever. But for now, His only option is to follow the light.
Next episode. Part 2, Rebirth. Hey, look, you're back in the, like, hell place. TLDR, very angry.
We meet again! So,
it's the spoiler!
You are a demigod just as they are, you know. If you can accept their actions...
Yeah.
Perhaps you should let go and allow your soul to become one with Gaia again.
Climbing time!
You choose to move forward?
Yeah, he got his arms back somehow.
Exactly why your soul will never belong to the Goma nor the Seven Deities. There is a great power hidden in you, one I have been looking for. So, Deus is to bring salvation to Gaia. But it seems he
it's okay, Greg, it's not a real spider.
Remember why you are here in the first place. It will spur you on, my boy. Fuel the fire.
Yay, another flashback. Time to fight some monkeys. Get him. Killed them with the power of angry. Tato. Now we're gonna defeat the elephant monster. So we're waiting for it to stomp and then... Whee! Sir.
Yeah.
Get it. Oh, that was shit timing. Tato Park. We all need to go Tato Park at some point. With Dave. Eventually. Yeah, but Dave will have been up at stupid o'clock for striking, won't he? Parry time! Thursday and Friday. First, let's get him. Into the desert. He just flicks it into the air. Perfect. It's him again.
Yourself. Immersing oneself in battle like that. Well done, Asura.
Now that you have something to protect, why are you so full of rage?
Or, 'cause he's the god of wrath.
That is exactly why.
Something to protect? Nonsense! The only reason one needs to fight is the fight itself!
That is so like you, Master. We have cleared this area of Goma. Let us return to Shinkoku.
Right.
Just a load of them dead. Yeah, it's a flashback, Brina.
Mithra, your father has returned. I'll come home, dear.
Thanks.
So, that is what he must protect?
Yes, though you may not understand why.
Oh no, the baby poops. Pass it back off to the mom quick. It's exactly what Dave used to do when his kids were little.
Durga.
Brother.
He almost looks scared of her.
He just doesn't know what to do when she starts crying.
Then he should pacify her.
Him?
That's exactly how it works in real life, Brina. What are they up to?
Move.
Not bad, Asura. That uncontrollable rage of yours suits you well. See what I mean?
I thought the old guy was floating on a staff. Is it not? He's on some sort of
Asura,
thing.
Join us. Should we work together, we could more effectively exterminate the Goma.
Test me.
You are aware Mithra is the only suitable vessel to become priestess. Raise her with care, incompetent as you may be.
What a dick. Punch the old man next.
Well, you certainly are incompetent. I wager that is one of your more charming features. At least we know now the source of the flame that burns in your soul. In other words, you...
Stop.
What was that?
Crying, baby.
The crying. Stop it!
Hi, Marie. He is angry today because the baby is crying.
What do you mean? I'm not crying.
Oh no, crying baby again. And he doesn't know what to do.
Even one of the 8 Guardian Generals is no match for his own daughter, is he?
She's so small.
Do you know what I think? I believe that you only wish the best for our daughter.
More climbing.
I will swallow the
because he's the god of wrath, but none of you understand this. It is the entire point he exists. Yeah, just scream in the kid's face. It shuts him up for a bit. Is this a different baby? Oh, that's me, stuck in a cliff. To be continued. Go, Dave. Still raking in those A ranks. Next. That's another kind of art style. Sura's residence, thousands of years earlier. So, it's vaguely based around Hinduism and Buddhism. And you play Asura, who is one of seven guardian generals. And it's basically your job to beat up Goma, which are basically like demons infesting everything, to protect regular humans. But the rest of the generals turned on you. Because your daughter is like a priestess who can boost them up and make them more powerful. So now it's all about getting revenge and getting your daughter free and beating up these generals who are now calling themselves gods. And getting revenge for your wife as well. Because they framed you for killing Emperor, King, something like that. So there's a lot of flashbacks showing like him interacting with them in the past and stuff. So Durga, it seems that you've made quite an impression in the last battle. Is that so? Mithra was praying for you the whole time. Did you hear my prayers, Father? I did. I felt your presence with me and thought of you the whole time. You didn't think about me at all, huh? No, I meant... Oh, Father. Yeah, he's a shit dad. He's literally... He just wants revenge and to beat stuff up. Like, part of the flashback we just saw was him looking at the baby crying and basically running away. General Asura, the next priestess has been chosen. What? General Asura's daughter is to be priestess. Congratulations. Shit. I will not allow it. I will not have you become a tool for war. Give me the power to protect you or we'll gladly become priestess. But Mithra is gifted with the power to save the world. She'll be keen eradicating the Goma. Lies, Dave. I know you would swap Paige for Gundams if you could. Asura, wait. Where are you going?
Asura awakens on Gaia again, but this time at a small village shrine. His body has been enshrined by the local villagers. The Goma then
so
attacked
many
the village,
downs.
And soon after, Calro's forces approached from the skies above.
Next episode. Here we are, stuck in a rock, in a cliff. Time to wake up again.
Shala Atula Mana. Shala Atula Mana. Shala Atula Mana.
And awake. And awake. There we go. Now, will we have arms this time? Yeah, we got our arms back.
Mithra.
Mithra? Nona Arya. Shala Atula Mana.
Uh-oh. Not a good sign. Oh no, a crying baby. He's only weakness. Monkeys! Get him. Get the monkey. Flying ones. Hey, Gazi. We are chasing down the monkey. Shoot him. the only person. Shows you how popular a game it is. Burst! Let's get him! Timing was off again. Quick, save the girl. Ignore baby, save girl. I'm trying to remember now, Marie. I think the orange one is my health bar. We shall find out very shortly. Ah, you got squashed. It's a turtle. Oh, she gets Gwen Stacy'd. She catch her at the bottom and she goes, dead. Ah, yes, the blue one's your health. The orange one is like your power up bar. Dark Souls and shit.
Gagging for Grassy raided my stream with one viewers.
Shut up, Boz. I don't know it's you. Hey, Boz. Do it if you can, Marie. In fact, if you do, I will add it as a reward. It's getting properly. There you go, excellent.
Quintillion 777 quadrillion 777 trillion 777 billion 777 million 777,700.
There's certain programs that let you do it. So they're all praying for some reason. Time to fight the robots again. Yeah, there are deepfakes that are accessible, Marie. There's certain programs that let you do it. They're not amazing, but you can do it. It's an expensive redeem. It's like 2,500. Well, it's the old man. For the unusual mantra concentration in these parts. How disappointing. Oh, he is actually floating. He's just floating slightly above the wheels. Because I like the song. Same reason you've got you eating your ass on yours, Dave. Oh, you mean King Boomy? He does a bit. Sucks for you, Dave. And if you learnt how to manage your own stream properly, you could turn it off. Ooh, splat.
Stop! What are you doing?
I need not explain our ways to the fallen. A monkey like you would not understand any.
Get him. Don't pray harder. Run away, you Muppets. Wow. Oh yeah, they're stealing the souls, aren't they? That's why he's doing it. Oh, it was a hologram. What a ripoff. Get him.
What the hell are you doing?
Run away, finally. Get him.
Your lives will end here. Surrender your soul to us. You must be saved.
No. dodged. Again. I think it's intentional. But I'm sure they're just meant to get sent flying and flop.
Can nothing quell my anger?
Get the little one. Pont him. No.
We're only saving the souls of the mortals.
That matters not to me.
Smack that beach.
She's beating one with a rock. On your. Well, there's a way around that, Brina. So the trick is to make like puppy dog eyes at Manu, and then she'll gift you a sub. Works for everybody else.
I know how you feel.
Or you could get Kelly to pay for your one. Time to punch the ships.
You let me handle them.
To be continued. There you go, Brina, S rank. I even spelt the word ass for you. Next chapter. We're in a rock. a village on the outskirts of Shingoku. Here within this stone lies the remains of the fallen demigod who defied the seven deities long ago. He succeeded in killing one of them, but at the cost of his own. Following the divine battle, the remaining deities abandoned this land, declared it cursed for all eternity. It is believed the fallen demigod continues to watch over this land, for the Goma rarely appear in these parts. For this reason, the villagers enshrined his remains and worship from afar, but do not dare approach the shrine out of fear.
Next chapter. Somewhere in the Shire, there once lived a hobbit called Trouble.
Lies, I'm too big to be a hobbit. Spike is about hobbit sized, I'm told. There was one little girl, however, who regularly came to the shrine and offered flowers to the fallen demigod. Long ago, when she and her father went off to a nearby village, they were attacked by the Goma. Just when they thought their lives were over, the seven deities came from the heavens and purified the Goma. The little girl was deeply relieved that the deities had saved them. However, the deities do not only purify the Goma, and thus many humans were caught in the fires of their purification. The girl's father was one of those who perished. But rather than defy the deities for the tyranny, the villagers saw it as an honour. They rejoiced that the deities would lead their souls to heaven and gladly gave their lives. Spike can just about lift the bar arena. That's his PB at the moment. So the girl walked, hopeless and full of despair, until she stumbled upon the shrine of the fallen demigod. As the old tale said, the stone had an aura of anger, yet the girl was not afraid. Somewhere in the fallen demigod's face, she saw a resemblance to her late father. Since then, the girl has been visiting the shrine to offer flowers. Girl, everyone did nothing but pray and he took action. Wait for me, I'm coming with you.
Calro's brutality causes Asura to explode with anger. He launches into the skies and attacks the fleet. Amidst the battle, Asura discovers a mysterious machine on board one of the ships. What purpose does it serve?
Now Spike's got those inflatable weights you can put on the end. So it looks like he's doing 100.
You let me handle them.
Pudge. Yeah, the fact that it tends to repeat, like, the last minute of the previous chapter as well as, like, a recap. Whee! punch. And all the extra arms.
I have you now.
Roger, all ships commence exorcism.
What's this bullshit? Firing lasers, that's what it is. Missed. Yep, looks like.
I'm not the one who started this fire.
No, but it will burn you to ash.
Roger. All ships, commence purification.
To throw the missiles back there again. Carrying all your missiles. Giant laser. Literally launch him into space. You have tried this before. It did not work last time.
Fear any further. He will ruin everything.
Roger. Destroy the traitor. Punish him.
Time to punch everything with multiple fists.
Yeah.
you punch the door. Perfect. Now where do we go? Flying man. All the big ones over there. So many of them. This way. And we have another giant laser. Another giant golden Buddha man. Dodge the wrong way. Get him. The ramp we go.
Alert! Intruder detected in the mantra chamber.
I'm gonna steal it all. Steal hold the mantra.
What is this?
Is that what they're doing with the souls?
Those are the mortal souls that have been harvested into mantra.
I was right.
And these ships guide them to heaven.
You son of a bitch!
We need to use them as batteries. The little guys are no longer a problem.
Hey,
elevator right. As is tradition with this kind of game, there's always a fight on elevators. Caught him. Mashing. I think you broke it. There we go. Now punch him in the face.
How did you get so powerful? Did you think I would subject myself to your primitive way of combat? Farewell, Asura.
Is he buggered off again? Angry, intense screaming all the time. Oh, he had an escape pod, is it?
With no plan,
a coward.
There's no victory. The age of beasts has long since ended.
Quick, jump after him.
What was...
Surprise. Rush him.
We, the seven deities, have finally brought stability and order to our world. Above all, our daughter's power is the pillar that keeps it in place.
And squish. More mashing. Bit more squish. More squish.
No more will need to be sacrificed. Yes, the world will be free from the threat of the Goma, and we shall attain eternal paradise.
Squish the monkey man.
I grow tired of hearing about the world.
Splat. And then we fly back down. Oh, I thought he was going to lose all his arms again for a second.
Arutra.
You need not fear. He will not die yet. When he does, it'll be by these hands.
Crash into the mountain. To be continued. Right, what do I get? An A. B. A. Still an A rank. Right. So I am actually going to finish there because my throat is hurting. I think I'm going to cough or something. So we are going to finish there and pick it up next week. So, main menu, make sure it saves, and we shall find somebody to read. End stream time, yes it is, end stream time. Yeah, unfortunately, I'm going to go and get some honey and lemon or something for my throat. And in the meantime, we shall find somebody to raid. Yeah, sleep would be good as well. Right, let's see who's online. Who shall we go raid? Thank you for watching, everybody. Yeah, I'm gonna grab. Like, I have tomorrow off work. It is Wednesday tomorrow, isn't it? Yeah, it is. I have tomorrow off work, so I'm going doing some shopping anyway. But we'll get some onion lemon while I'm out. Bugger it, it was in the game, so we'll go and say hello to you, actually. So yeah, those of you who are subbed, we do have the little fancy raid emote now. Otherwise, I'm going to say hello to Yasha, who's playing Splatoon 2. And I will see you all Thursday for some Bloodborne. We'll see if we can't bash that DLC yet. So yeah, thank you for dropping in, thank you for the subs, thank you for the raids. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye, everybody.